All the spare bedrooms are pretty much the same. Same exact size, I believe. Carpets need to be cleaned. This one has blinds. They all have ceiling fans of different sorts, and they all have a walk-in closet.